GM Diptayan Ghosh is falling into one of my specialty lines in the Benoni. This bishop b5 check is pretty annoying to face, but with bishop takes b5 and queen a5 check, this line is again viable for black. I may have doubled pawns, but that's an extra pawn that offers a lot of central control. As my knight makes its way to d4, my opponent will have a tough time containing my pieces. With white's pieces so undeveloped, rook d1 seals the deal and leads to an unstoppable attack.